Good evening, everyone. It is March 20th, 2017. We're doing 2016-17, our 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball 8-box case break, number 18. This is a pick your team. So, no need to randomize names. So here's the list. It's a little toner's kind of running out, but there it is. Here's the list. I want to thank every single one of you that got a spot in this break. Rangers, Omar with Last Spot Mojo with the Texas Rangers. So let's use Joe's little stand over here, which I should get to. And here it is, guys. Here's Bowman's Best. My first time actually breaking Bowman's Best. Kind of excited. I know there's a lot of autographs per box. Was it like four autographs per box? So there's about like 32 autographs in the case break. So a lot of autographs, actually. Here's one box, guys. Like I said, I might take it a little slow the first time around just because I've never seen this. Two mini boxes, yeah. If you pulled a Trout, I wouldn't be disappointed. So, I mean, this is more prospects, right? I mean, this is more like, I mean, but you can still pull big hits like the veteran players, right? Oh, you had a toilet issue? So how long does Joe usually take doing Bowman's Best, guys? Is this gonna be like a 30-minute break so I can beat the time? About 30. All right. Oh no, man. Sounds rough, Ron. Well, hope you fixed it or it got fixed. So that way, everything's all good at the house. All right. So let's go. Like I said, I'm gonna go with the first box a little slow. So this is not numbered or anything like that. Anthony Alford. Mirror image, that looks cool. And there's the first autograph, Aaron Blair for the Braves. Bowman's Best. Atlanta Braves, that Matt C. What the first hit? Oh, okay, I got you wrong. Just look like they would be numbered. Hidden safely. Zach Collins, Chicago White Sox. Oh, the mirror image are random left or right? Okay, I'll do that at the end of the break. Let me separate those really quick. What if it's Dodger Dodger? I thought that was a Dodger Dodger. That's still randomized? I would think that's not, right? Dodger Dodger should be the same. Got like a little cracked ice right there. Braxton Garrett, Florida or a Miami Marlins, 250 of 250. Marlins, Kip Johnson. With that insert. Well, as I was like, wait, what? That was the only mirror image I seen. A Matt Manning autograph of the Detroit Tigers. Detroit. Jake Johnston with the Detroit Tigers. Like this one will be randomized. Mirror image. We'll put that right there at the end of the break. Andres Galarragas. Looks cool. I thought that was a numbered card. Looked like it was gold. Julio Urias. Mirror image right there. Would be randomized at the end of the break. Johan Moncada. Look at that for the Boston Red Sox. Nice. 12 of 50. Nice looking card for the Red Sox. Rick T with the Red Sox. You guys will let me know what's actually really, really nice. Bradley Zimmer, Indians, 90 of 99. Indians, James Brandt. I know Moncada's a nice one, right? All right, so that's one box down. And then the mirror images, I'll put them over here to the side. Next box, guys. Even if I did Malcolm, it'd have to be anything five or less. I mean, I think that's the rule. But that is not me. That's a Joe thing. That's what makes him special. Me? I could just pull big hits for you guys. Although everybody says I need to come up with something. But I'm like, do I really have to? Can I just pull you guys some awesome hits? Very special there. Like do a goal horn. Nah, I think we have like a light somewhere, a light for like Oh yeah, of course he is. I think we have like a goal, like a light horn for like for hockey that I'm gonna put up soon. And then anytime somebody gets a big hit, I'm just gonna like legit push the button, and then you're gonna see a big loud horn, and then that'll be my whistle. It'll be just a big goal horn. I'll just copy the Kings on. All right, guys, next box. Kenta Maeda, Lucas Giolito, non-number. Jose Canseco, that's a Boston Red Sox. Wow. Mirror image. A nice Amed Rosario. Mets, New York Mets, second to last team taken. Mike E with that. Look at that. There you go, man. Got yourself a hit already. Austin Meadows, 11 of 50 for the Pittsburgh Pirates. I remember I used to sell a lot of his stuff too. Pirates. That's Ed with that hit. Zach Collins, Chicago White Sox. White Sox, that's TJ. There you go, man. I don't see these numbered cards. That's the same mirror image. I ate Joe, William. For the Braves, Ozzie Albies. Braves, Matt C. Nomar Mazara. Let's see, these are numbered. Anthony Alford, 6 of 50. Blue Jays hit. No, Malvin, we're dual streaming today. Joe had his day off today. Boss has to do something later. So, I'm dual streaming today. Blue Jays hit. Mike Kuntz. Mirror image. And there's that. I'll go back and check out the if I missed any numbered insert cards, but I don't think I did. But yeah, I can break both, Melvin. I already did a hockey break earlier to start the day, and then I'd done one baseball break earlier. So now I'm doing the second baseball, but if you still want to do hockey, grab some spots in the breaks. So I can still break both. There's a mirror image that is cracked ice that is one per case. All right, I got to make sure I don't hit that. Thank you, TJ. Appreciate all the help. Yeah, so still go back. We put some more cup hockey back into the store, too. So we can break that today. That'd be awesome if we can break that. Everybody will get to see how cup hockey looks. Let me go back and make sure I didn't see a mirror image cracked ice. Supposed to be one per case, but I know I put a cracked ice. I know I put a mirror image in here, but that's the same one now. Oh, it's because it's more of like an expensive cracked ice. Okay. Well, yeah, if I pull one, I'll make sure that I'll randomize that separate. So he'll do like a separate random as in like if it's like Dodgers and Yankees, then he'll just randomize Dodgers-Yankees. Is that what you mean? Right? I think everything ships, Mike. I don't think anything doesn't ship. I think everything ships because Bowman's Best is one of those products that everything...
No bad taste.
Oh, all right. Yeah, George, we can do some of that. That Fleer Showcase 4 box break. No crazy Austin Matthews or Patrick Laine came out, so I assume that there could be some fire in there. Mirror image, Corey Seager, Troy Tulowitzki. Put that over here. Hank Aaron, not number. Johan Moncada. Mirror image, DeGrom, Anderson. There's that guy again, Ozzy, for the Braves. Atlanta Braves, Matt C. with the Braves. Anderson Espinoza for the Padres. Oh, you did, right? You did, Ben? You met that guy too this year? San Diego Padres? Jake Johnson. Actually, Mike, no veteran base ships. Mark McGwire, nice. Cracked ice? Is this numbered? No, it's not numbered. That deserves a penny sleeve, though. That's a sick card. That looks cool. Oakland A's. Jake Johnson. Will Myers. Kenta, Johan Moncada, no. Matt Manning, Detroit Tigers. Jake Johnson with another hit. Mirror image, Lindor, Arcia. It's a Kyle Schwarber rookie right there. Sean Newcomb for the Atlanta Braves. So far, Braves are crushing this break. Matt C. with the Braves. I know, right? Aaron Judge, Mike Trout. Wow, that was actually no numbers. We're only, what, we're halfway through the break now, so we'll see how many other cards come out of here. They said there's still a ton of autos to go through. What's your favorite box to break nowadays? Well, Ben, if you don't know who I am, I break the hockey channel, so I do hockey. But I do a dual stream every once in a while when needed on the main channel. But favorite box break to do is definitely Cup Hockey 15-16. Just because the value is so insane. And if I pull the right Connor McDavid, I can pull, you know, $15,000 card for a customer. And I just pulled one of those last Monday. And we actually got Cup Hockey back in today. So if you guys want to check out a great product that's great value for all teams that are in the break, check out Cup Hockey at JaspysHockeyland.com. Blues fan, nice. I'm a big Kings fan, but right now it doesn't look too good for the Kings, like they're probably going to make the playoffs. They're down playing in Edmonton today, which I think they're already down like 2-0, so that doesn't make me happy. I'll talk to them, Mike, but I'm not sure, man. I mean, I'm not sure how many vet baits actually come out, so. What's up, nice guy, Mitch? Yeah, but you guys are still in the playoffs, at least, Ben. I mean, for me with the Kings, I just need them to make it, because I feel that if they get hot at the right time, you know, they can beat anybody. Padre, Cal, Quantrill. Autographs. Padres hit, Jake Johnson. Wow, look at that. Jorge Mateo, or George Mateo, the way you pronounce it. 21 of 99. For the Yankees. Yankees hit, John Parker. Nice guy, Mitch. Who is your brother again? Sorry about that, man. No numbering on that card, right? Nope. Your image. Oh, no, I'm not sure. No, Evans? Oh, yeah, what's up? Yeah. No, it hasn't broken yet. Alex, for the Twins, Alex Kirkloff, Minnesota Twins hit. Sorry, nice guy, Mitch. I have to manage so many chats right now that I'm dual streaming. Mets, that's Mike. Or Twins, sorry about that. That's Minnesota Twins. That's Karen Steele, sorry about that. We haven't really done much hockey today, but if it doesn't fill today, it should fill tomorrow. Today's kind of like we're dual streaming on both channels, so it's kind of like whatever fills is what we're going with. Rafael Devers, low number in there. There's an Angels hit. Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim. It's Stephen Harris. Huh. Yeah, right. Hawks hadn't done anything since 2010. Anderson Espinosa, 234 of 250. And that said, the Hawks have been around for a long, much more time than the Kings. San Diego Padres, Jake Johnson. No, if my Kings don't make the playoffs, I'm going to be rooting for Alex Ovechkin and the Washington Capitals. Mirror image. Ichiro, nice. Not numbered. David Dahl. At top of what, Malcolm? It doesn't matter where you're at. It actually doesn't really, to be honest, it doesn't even matter where you're at in hockey. I mean, I can say it twice. Kings 8th seed won the Stanley Cup. First 8th seed to win a Stanley Cup. So it doesn't really matter where you're at. You just got to get hot at the right time, to be honest. All right, so TJ's saying we had a nice first half. So let's go better half for the second one. Let's get a better one. TJ Oshie, that's right. Yeah, he was an ex-Blue for you guys. Yeah, you know, I'm only supporting the Capitals because I'm a big Ovechkin fan ever since he came to the league. But I do love Justin Williams, Mr. Game 7. So I actually really thought last year when he went to the Washington Capitals that he would win a Stanley Cup with the Capitals. And become one of the only rare, you know, person to win three Stanley Cups with three different teams, you know? One with the Hurricanes, two with the Kings, and wouldn't have been crazy with the Capitals, another one. So, he could actually have four Stanley Cup rings with three different teams. That'd be pretty sick. So that's one of the reasons why, too, I'm rooting for the Capitals. But I just feel Ovechkin needs one. He just needs to win once. I don't like to bet, Malcolm, to be honest. When the Hawks lose, you know, you can just come back and say I was right. All right, next box, guys. This card looks like it was doubled. Jason Hayward, mirror image. Mike Trout, that's a cool card. You can always put Mike Trout in the panty sleeve. That's a numbered card. 76 of 99. Xander Bogaerts. Yeah, Ben. I don't have the link, but we do have a What's a Group Break link. But yes, basically you buy a spot in one of our breaks. Autograph for the White Sox. Tim Anderson, shortstop. White Sox. TJ with that hit. But yeah, basically you buy a spot in a break if it's a pick your team. Let's say you pick the St. Louis. I'm just saying for baseball, if say you pick the Cardinals. If any Cardinals hit that comes out of the box break or case break, you will keep the Cardinals hits. Mirror image, Yelch, Kurloff. Oh, we have a redemption coming up. Best of 2016 autograph. Tukey Toussaint. I'm gonna have to look that up right there to see who that goes to. So I'll put that right there. If you guys do know, let me know in the chat, but I'll look that up right now or at the end of the break. Let me just finish this break right here. Nolan Arenado, Mateo, Corey Seager. Your name is Lindor Garcia. Hit for the Royals. Garrett Deliva. Oh, everybody's saying Braves. Okay. I'll take your word for it. Royals hit. That goes to Virgil. There you go with the Royals. And then everybody's saying this is Braves. I will confirm it after, but I'll put Braves on it for now. Atlanta Braves. That will go to Matt Colley. Yeah, it also, yeah, sorry about that. It does depend on the break. Like this break, no veteran base ships. So you'll just get the hits. Some breaks, you will get everything. We're not really doing any heavy base products anymore. So most of the time, you will get every card in the break. But it just depends. Will Benson. Indians. Cleveland Indians hit. James Brandt. That's it right there. Oh, you have two of them, TJ? So that's how you know. All right, three boxes to go, guys. Cam Atkinson is my favorite hockey player. I'm a huge Columbus Blue Jackets fan. Oh, nice. Well, your Blue Jackets are definitely making the playoffs this year and can have a big run. What a great turnaround from 1 year, right? Everybody's a Blue Jacket. No, Blue Jackets, I'm pretty sure there's been a lot of fans, man. It's just hard times. No, TJ, that's great. No, that's awesome. I need the help. In this break, Ben, I don't know if we have any more Bowman's Best, but it just depends, Ben. It just depends on the checklist. It just depends on the product. I mean, if it's a higher-end product, I'm pretty sure the Cardinals will be a pretty kind of expensive team. Because, I mean, Cardinals have a lot of history as well. So it just depends on the checklist. So it just depends, you know. If it's like a big break... if it's like a big, you know, flawless baseball or NT baseball, I mean, they might kind of be a little expensive. I'm not sure the way the prices are for baseball, but, you know, it just depends. What's going on, Bowman? Yeah, Bowman, I got to do both channels tonight. Oh, thank you, Evan. I appreciate that. Like I said, if you guys are watching Hockeyland right now, I'm doing every sport. I'm dual streaming on the Hobbyland and the Hockeyland, but tomorrow we'll be back to normal, so I'll just be doing straight up hockey. But if you guys want to do some hockey or Hobbyland, just buy spots in a break, JaspysHobbyland.com and JaspysHockeyland.com. All right, guys, next box. Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners. Seattle Mariners hit. That's Brent H with that hit. Mirror image, Altuve, Moncada. Ooh, look at that. Wow. You can't tell me this isn't a big hit. Chris Bryant and Mike Trout, dual autograph, 21 of 25. Whoa. What a randomizer that's going to be.
Wow. That's nice.
So that is Cubs with Ed, Angels, Steven. Didn't you request a Mike Trout autograph? Well, there it is, guys. That is going to be a sick randomizer. I pull heat everywhere I go, guys. I don't just pull heat in hockey.
Heater with the heater.
$68 of $250, Rob Ruffschneider. I don't think we split. I think we just got a randomizer, man. Yankees. John Parker. Mirror image, McCann Contreras. Like in this break, there's no veteran base. Like all the rookies, all the inserts, everything will ship except veteran base. We have a Mike Clevenger, Indians hit. Indians. James Brandt. Oh, really? Well, there it is. If that's the best hit you can get in this product, I just pulled it. Alex Reyes, Cardinals hit. There's the Cardinals. St. Louis Cardinals. There's Nick. There you go, Nick. Yeah, there's not really that many vet base, to be honest. I mean, I have no idea. I have no idea. I don't even know if he's actually watching, to be honest. Ed, I'm pretty sure Ed is watching, but I mean, we don't split here. At least that's what I know. If we just randomize it, man. Kenta Maeda. John Smoltz. Jorge Mateo. 95 of 150, Baseball America. Yankees, John Parker. Mirror image, Jones Lewis. And Paul Goldschmidt. Yeah, in this Bowman's best, there actually isn't that many veteran base, to be honest. I mean, most of them are actually rookies or inserts. So if there's any not veteran base shipping, it's not much. Right, Bossman? We have to randomize that, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I know people might want to split it, but
no.
You guys can do that on your own.
Yeah.
But, sorry.
You can buy the other guy out right now.
Oh, there's Ed. I don't know if I can watch. I know, man. That's the thing about breaking, especially with a duel like those two guys. But we don't split cards here, man. Just to let you guys know. 50-50 chance. Yeah, look at Ben. If no veteran base ships, you'll see it in the description. So if you click into the break and it says no veteran base ships, then it won't ship. If it doesn't say anything, then that means everything ships. Like high tech, everything will ship because, I mean, it's not that big of a stack of a product, you know? So you just got to read the description, you know what I mean? Like, if you read the description and it doesn't say anything, then most likely it's shipping. I mean, high tech is not really that much base anyways. Like I said, we don't really do much heavy base products anymore. So you won't really have to worry about that. But yeah, everything in high tech does shit. Damn, I can't believe I pulled that heat right now. Pretty sure a lot of people weren't watching it because like, oh, it's gonna be that guy Jason again. Alright guys, second to last box. Dansby Swanson. Mickey. Oh, there's that guy you were talking about for the Phillies. 18 of 250. Somebody talked about this guy. Phillies hit. Rick T. Somebody said they needed to get some of this guy. I thought they did. And Cal Quantrill, 76 of 99. San Diego Padres hit. Padres. Jake Johnston. Mirror image, Andrew Miller, AJ Puk. And here's some ink right here. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Mariners, that goes to Brent H. Mirror image, Ellsbury, Monac? Is that how you say it? Yeah, I've been through some really tough randomizers as well. Like, actually having to randomize it in hockey. Ahmed Rosario for the Mets. Ink. That goes to Mike with the Mets. Moniak or Iak, yeah. Franklin Barreto. Oakland, that goes to Jake Johnston. Mirror image, Carpenter, Devers. Nolan Arenado. All right. I know, man. I know that card's going to be really expensive. I mean, but it's just the way it goes, man. 50% chance. That's going to be a crazy randomizer. I mean, you know, I've pulled cards that are $10,000, $15,000 worth, but never had to randomize a card that was $10,000, $15,000 worth. Yeah, Evan, like I said, if this is your first time watching or haven't been here, I'm dual streaming today, so I'm breaking everything today, including hockey, but tomorrow I'm going to go back to my normal shit, more normal breaking station and just break hockey, you know what I mean? So like I said, we can break hockey if I get some orders, and I don't even think I have an order in yet, so people want to break hockey, but I don't see no orders coming in, so... This is the last box, guys. So after this break, it's going to be, what, 8 o'clock? So I have a solid 2.5 hours of breaking. So if you guys still want to break, you can break right after this. Oh, yeah, if it's graded a 10, pristine, yeah, that's the only reason why it's put up for that much. Because, I mean, when are you ever going to get a pristine like that, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah. So, like, Evan, tomorrow, check me out tomorrow. If you're here for just hockey, yeah, check me out tomorrow. I'm going to go back to normal tomorrow. It's just that we have two channels. We have a hockey dedicated channel, which I run. And then Joe, the main breaker on this channel, is off today. So, just filling in for him on his off day. And then tomorrow, it goes back to normal. But like I said, I'll show you the hockey website after. And I'll throw the links in there if you want to check out the breaks we do have up. Alright guys, last box, good luck, and then we're gonna have to do that crazy randomizer. Alex Reyes. Franklin Barreto, another autograph for the A's. And Jake Johnston. Here's the cracked ice one you're talking about. Jacoby Ellsbury. And Mon Ayak. So that's the one that'll be randomized separately, right? TJ, you're talking about? Let's put that one over there too. So we'll have three randomizers. Mirror image, Scherzer Giolito. Carlos Correa. Bogart Swanson. Rafael Devers for the Boston Red Sox. Nice. Red Sox, that goes to Rick T. Last stack, and then we got to do three randomizers, guys. One epic randomizer is going to come up. Is that on the card? Yeah. AJ for the Athletics. Jake Johnson with that hit. Another hit for the Boston Red Sox. Nice. Devers. Mirror image. And that is the break. All right. Oh, that's AJ Puck? Okay, cool. All right, guys. Well, looks like I have to randomize all these left or right. And then I got to randomize that cracked ice mirror image. And then I have to randomize that big Chris Bryant. So here it is. It's either going to be left or right for all of these right here. And then randomize this mirror image, cracked ice. And then this huge card right here, guys. Chris Bryant, Mike Trout, 21 of 25. Bowman's best. Right there. So let me set up this randomizer really quick, guys. This is going to be insane. All right. So let's pull up the random.org. And we'll use the same dice roller for all three of the randomizers, okay? All right, so there's a dice roller. We got three lists. All right, so first one's gonna be left, right. Next one would be cracked ice, would be Yankees and Phillies. And then the last one is gonna be Cubs and Angels. Jeez. All right, guys, let's switch screens then. All right, so here's the dice roller. Here is left or right for the mirror image. Here is the Yankees and Phillies for the cracked ice mirror image. And then here's the Cubs and Angels for that dual autograph, Chris Bryant, Mike Trout. JaspysHockeyland.com. All right, guys, so let's roll the dice. A 3 and a 5, that's 8 times. All right, 8 times on the left or right first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we'll make sure it's 8. I don't want to mess this up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. 8th and final time. After 8 times, it goes to the right. So everybody that's on the right hand side will get the mirror image. Now let's go 8 times on the cracked ice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final time. After 8 times, it goes to the Yankees. Yankees, that'll go to John Parker. You get the cracked ice mirror image. And now the big randomizer, guys. 8 times for the Cubs, Angels, dual autograph, Chris Bryant, Mike Trout. Good luck. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final time. After 8 times, it goes to the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim. Wow. There it is. You've seen it. After 8 times. Angels. You get this duel, Chris Bryant, Mike Trout. Well, there it is, folks. That was the Bowman's Best Pick Your Team number 18. Like I said, I think this is the last case we have. So there are other breaks to fill. JaspysHobbyland.com. I'm Jason, and I'll see you guys next time.